Our last part here is the further resources document, which I want to show you right now. Now you find this document in the resources section of this course, and it really is a PDF document where I've put all together the official sources here of Google Analytics, but also blogs that surround Google Analytics, and really people to follow if it comes to digital marketing, digital analytics, and Google Analytics. So please do check that out, and it really will help you if you really want to dive in and find out more about Google Analytics. This document is really useful, I think. If I would have had all these sources in one place at the beginning of my career, that would have been super helpful. Now I've also attached here a curated Twitter list of digital analytics experts. I give you books and the toolbox that we already talked about in the last lesson. And here we also have discussion forums. So we have the Google Plus community, which is highly recommended, the hashtag Measure on Twitter, or we have also a LinkedIn group, and then we have even live events. So check that out, and I will update this list. You'll find it on the MeasureSchool.com if you want to have an updated list of this, because obviously this will change over the next coming months and I want to keep it updated. Now this list is also a very good list to potentially give to your clients. So once you have completed a project with them and they want to have more insights about Google Analytics, or there's even a web analyst on their team, you can just pass along this list and give them the resources that they will need to make the most out of their Google Analytics installation.